I'm Ben Ward from Orange Goblin. This is my fiancée Sandy Soriano, and between us we've just picked up the Defenders of the Faith Award, which we're very honoured to have. Well, to us, it wasn't about winning awards, it was the fact that this is happening in the first place, because 6 months ago, Metal Hammer and Classic Rock and Prog were dead in the water following Team Rock's liquidation, and all we did was try and help out a few friends. Sandy came up with the idea of starting a Just Giving page. We followed it through. We raised nearly £90,000 and made sure that the people that have supported my band and heavy metal over the last 30 years sort of had a good Christmas. And that's what it's about, the spirit of community and helping each other out in times of need. So, you know, the fact that the magazine is still here is the biggest reward. Getting a trophy to show for it is, you know, just an added bonus.
And I guess people talk about the spirit of metal. Can you quantify what that is, what the essence of this genre is?
I think that was proven with the fundraising, just the way the community pulled together. Everybody pulled together. Heavy metal is one of those things. We're always sort of seen in society as the outcasts and the sort of the you know, lesser folk in society because we don't abide by pop culture and what the radio tells us to do. And we've always been the underdogs. And the fact that heavy metal is still stronger than ever is testament to everybody that believes in it. The music has always been strong. It will live forever. And, yeah, heavy metal rules.